to put a car wash here. I got a car wash 50 feet, well, a little longer than that, 500 yards down the road.
Paving over Paradise to put up a car wash. That is the plan for this part of Southeast Cape Coral. People living next to this canal were not happy to learn the new owner of a lot along Santa Barbara Boulevard wants to fill in the other end of the canal to make room for the new building, car wash building. Well, here's a better idea of where the construction would happen between Camel Parkway and Southeast 28th Terrace. NBC2's Jennifer Vaglis is live there tonight talking to people who are a little worried about the wildlife that live in that canal.
Well, people living in this area say they love the two views from their properties. The first is this quiet, vacant lot, and the second is this canal. They fear soon both could drastically change. A place of peace for everything, from manatees to turtles to birds. Pretty enough to get Carrie Richardson to move into his home along Southeast 28th last November, all the way from Georgia.
It's nice to have my guests come in. They get to see a beautiful view. They get to look down both ways of the canal.
Now, he's second-guessing the location he chose after noticing this sign on the empty lot next door. Your time to shine. Coming soon, a Tommy's Express car wash.
Got introduced to the floor plans of what it's going to look like a couple weeks ago. I was just wow, shocked that essentially the vacuum cleaners are going to be 40 feet away from me.
Now he's afraid his paradise of a pool patio will be drowned out by
when it doesn't show any kind of retaining wall or a deafening wall.
But Rose Tom, who lives along Camel Parkway, is most concerned about what could happen at her end of the Mast Canal.
80 feet of it is what they want to do, is fill in and make room for this car wash. And it's a shame. Once they do start that project, they won't come here anymore. And then all the canal, the water is going to be just basically ruined.
Tonight, land records show Sundream Inc. bought the property last month. The last landowner had a permit to fill their portion of the canal in 2016. But the South Florida Water Management District says it hasn't been transferred over yet. Now, I reached out to Tommy's Express Car Wash Corporate multiple times today, but have not heard back. I'm live in Cape Coral, Jennifer Vaglis, NBC2.